4, 6, your name? Alright, so that's your set. Okay, sit A is equals to A and T. How about you, Richmond? Okay, so thank you. That's also your set. Set B is equals to L R T. Last, can you give me, Rachel, three letters of your favorite that can be found in your name? All right, excellent. So that's also your set. Set C. B R S. So what is A, Union B, Union C class? So yes, guy. Wow, that's exactly correct. A, Union B, and Union C is equals to A, B, F, R, T, L, S. And this is A, Union B, and Union C. So now, do you have any question, class, about union set? Alright, since you don't have any further questions, it means that you already understand the lesson well. So now, who can give me their own example? Yes, Jasmine! Wow! That's excellent! Another example! Yes, Kai! Wow! That's good! And last example! Yes, that's correct, Carol! So meaning, you already understand the topic already. So do you have any question, class? Alright, so now let's proceed to intersection sets. And that's to be discussed by Teacher Jera. Good afternoon, class. I am Teacher Jeremy A. Melendez, but you can call me Teacher Jera. So this afternoon, since Teacher Jenny is done discussing the union, let us now proceed to intersection set. So what is intersection set? So, intersection set is simply write those elements that are found in both sets. Therefore, intersection set contains the common letters or numbers found in both sets. And intersection set is denoted by this symbol. So, this is the symbol of intersection set. However, if there is no common elements that are found in each set, just simply write empty set or null set. So here's the symbol for empty set and symbol for null set. Okay, for example, given the set C is equals to 3, 6, 9, 12. D is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now, what is C intersection D? Again, an intersection set, just take only the elements that are common to the sets. Therefore, C intersection D is equals to 3. 3 is the only intersection of set since it is the only common number in both sets. And the same situation applies in finding the letters in the alphabet. For example, given the set A is equals to J, K, L, M, and N. B is equals to H, J, K, L, and O. And C is equals to A, B, J, G, and L. So, A intersection B intersection C is equals to J, K, and L since that's the only common in each set. Now, let us take the last example. Here in our classroom setting, Jasmine is wearing red t-shirt, Rachel is wearing blue, Carol is wearing white, and Pearl is wearing yellow. Arke is wearing gray, Richmond is wearing black, Kyle is wearing green, and Denver is wearing orange. Now, let us consider that Jasmine, Rachel, Carol, and Pearl's shirt is set A, while Arpen, Kyle, Denver, and Richmond's shirt is set B. So, if you find the intersections of their shirt, what is A intersection B? Anyone? Yes. Why do you say so? Yes, exactly. That is correct. It's an empty set class since there is no common elements in both sets. Now, do you have any questions about intersection set class? Right. I think you've understand the lesson already since you don't have further questions. So now, who can give me their own example about intersection set? Yes, exactly. That is correct. Who else? Yes, Jasmine, can you give me your own example? That was amazing, Jasmine. So now, do you have any questions or clarifications about the discussions class? Alright, now, who can still remember our lesson for today's discussion? Hey, thank you. What else? Very good. So, how are union and intersection denoted? Yes? Exactly correct.
3, 2, 1, raise your illustration board. Wow, amazing class. And
okay, last number. Number 8. What is A intersection B intersection C class? In 3, 2, 1, raise your answer. Wow, since that you truly understand the lesson well, class, since all groups got the correct answer for this activity. Thank you so much for listening, class. I really appreciate it. So now, I want all of you to get one half crosswise and answer these questions. Okay, the directions. Write the union and the intersection sets for each number. Okay, done? So now, exchange your paper clockwise, class. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Return the papers to the owner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Pass the papers forward. Now, for your assignment, I want you to copy this and write your answer in your assignment notebook. Directions. Given sets A and B, determine which of the following shows A union of sets A and set B, and B intersections of set A and set B. All right. Okay, done? Done, copying class? Alright, so that is all for today's discussion. See you tomorrow and may God bless us all. Goodbye!